one thing I really missed out there in space.
Let me guess.
A totally fantabulous, audaciously delicious triple-decker chili and cheese.
Kumongo Burger!
Fasten your seatbelts, the pedal's to the metal!
Hey, cool it, dude. Remember what those geezers the Greeks used to say? Everything in moderation. Moderation? Never heard of it.
Hello, Street Sharks. It's Dave, your president.
Hey, Dave. Mr. President.
Street Sharks, I need your help. A meteorite just entered the Earth's atmosphere, headed straight for Santa Fe.
No disrespect, sir, but why not deploy a surface-to-air missile?
Too risky. All that fallen debris. We'd be jeopardizing hundreds of lives. We're in a real bind here, guys. Do you think you can help me? Unofficially, of course.
We'll do our best, sir.
You always do. Thanks. I knew I could count on you.
This is an emergency! Please, evacuate the plaza! Repeat, please, evacuate immediately!
Nothing here but sand and rock!
Hold your dorsals, let me figure this out. According to my calculations, the trajectory of the meteor times the rate of propulsion squared... Guys?
Huh?
Whoa! Gotta be a way to use this thing.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Shark attack!
Only one way to find out.
Okay, now!
Some kind of space bat hitchhiker. Take it out. I repeat, take it out! No! Please! I can explain!
What? They're doing target practice on the meteor.
That sense.
Tally, ground leader, this is Echo One. I have the boogeyman on target at three. I repeat, take it out.
Boogeyman? What boogeyman?
Sir, shouldn't we report this to General Maxwell? This could be an important...
And if that thing gets loose and spreads some kind of space virus, I will not risk that, Corporal. Fire! Dang clever little prairie dog. I'm gonna singe his whiskers.
Huh? No way. It can't be.
What?
It's Mantaman down in that crater.
Mantaman?
He's trapped. We gotta help him.
I'll be as close as I can.
Get out of here.
Doing here?
Excuse the rush, but we need to get the shark out of Dodge.
We hear you, Benz.
Man, are we glad to see you, Dr. Morton. Terrence Morton perished with the space station. I don't know who or what I am anymore.
Hey, I can relate. We all have days like that.
Look, we're really glad you're alive. When the space station blew, we thought you bit the big one.
Yeah, you saved our lives, and we never got to thank you. And you saved mine. Thank you.
Look, we're heading home. Why don't you come with us?
I can't. Don't you see? I'm only half alien, and I was able to make it back here. If I made it, so can he.
Morty, old pal. Lighten up. Acid breath checked out with the space station.
I told you! Dr. Morton no longer exists! The alien shimmers just like that. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Wait,
Smooth move.
Insert dorsal in jaw. Touchy guy, isn't he?
Hey, what's going on?
Whoa! Power failure. That's the direction Mantaman took off in. You don't think...
Well, hey, who knows? The guy's half alien.
It's not just Santa Fe. The whole southwestern United States is going down. Carver Dam supplies the power.
That alien fed on electricity.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Come on, guys. Let's boogie.
Yuck! Bats. I hate bats. How can I trust myself out there among my own? My own. I wonder who that would be.
Say your prayers, space crash. in as close as you can, friends.
Stay lucky!
Okay, Sharkmeisters, let's fix that leak before that space launch comes crawling back.
Spooky soon!
Transformers!
Thanks!
Shark attack!
On the menu tonight.
Yeah, sharks taste terrible. Hey, I know you've got a thing for electricity,
what I don't. Nice catch, Slam, my man.
No problem, bro.
All right, de-cocooned and back in action. Mantaman, you saved my fins, pal.
You're my friends. I had to help. That space freak won't be detained for long. We must do something to stop him permanently.
I was thinking, when you said everything in moderation.
Yeah?
Well, when the alien's sucking down electricity, he's one big oinker.
You mean, hit him with a lot bigger jolt than he's expecting.
Yeah, kind of like a gazillion watt feeding frenzy.
I've made a few adjustments. There's about a billion gigawatts ready to blow if you can just get him near the transformer.
All right, let's do this.
Ready, man to man!
You and I have some unfinished business.
We've had it with you, Scale Face.
Your passport's expired.
Come on, come on.
I have to be going.
You're always welcome at our place.
Thanks, but I've got a lot to figure out and I've got to do it alone. Don't worry, I'll be around.
I don't believe this. They're saying the blackout was caused by a freak electrical storm.
I suppose the alien is a kind of freak electrical storm.
Yo, guys, check it out. I wonder what they're gonna do with it.